Guys, welcome back to a new video. My name is Renuka Rajaram and I am here with my top 5 favorite concealers. Welcome back to my channel, guys. After a long time of using concealers, I have found my 5 top favorite concealers that I have been using for my skin tone. So I thought, why not share that with all of you lovely girls, and especially for my brown ladies. These concealers you will love, because if you're anywhere near my skin tone, the base color of my skin tone is a bit more yellow, so these concealers are perfect for that. To start off, the concealer that I've been using the longest of all of them is this beauty. I think this drugstore concealer has been popular for a really long time, and it's by Maybelline. It's their Magic Eraser Concealer. So this one gives a beautiful finish. It's not too thick, but again, not too thin. It covers the dark circles beautifully, and it gives such a nice finish without a lot of oxidation. And the color that I'm using to lighten up my under eyes is in 02 Nude. This one has a beautiful sponge on the top. By the way, I finished this one fully empty, but I saved it to share with you guys. So this one has a sponge. It is so beautiful when you apply it on the skin. It's very easy to apply, easy to blend. And when it sets, you do want to use a little bit of powder on top of this to make sure that it doesn't go anywhere. And if you think that the sponge is a bit unhygienic, I have seen some videos of girls removing the sponge, and then you have just a little tip, which if you twist, the product just comes right out. You can dab it underneath your eyes or any point you want to lighten up. My second favorite, which I've already been through, I think 3 or 4 of these tubes, is the Tarte Shape Tape. I heard so much good about this product for the longest time. This is an awesome concealer. It truly conceals everything. It sets beautifully. It doesn't have a weird undertone. It's more of a yellow undertone, just like what I need for my skin tone. It gives the most amazing finish. I am in this shade Medium Sand, and I have been using this one also for a really long time. It has a doe foot applicator, and that is my second recommendation. If you have a Sephora near you, I would definitely recommend to use this one and try it out. The next concealer I would like to mention, because this covers your dark spots like no other that I've tried, and this is the Overachiever Concealer by Huda Beauty. I think this concealer, it really covered everything. But this concealer blends out like a dream. It has a metallic applicator, which is so great to apply it underneath your eyes, because it cools the under eye area and it reduces the puffiness. It doesn't do much, because after a little while it starts to warm up, of course, but it does a job of cooling the under eyes, and it helps deflating the puffiness of the eyes a little bit. I bought this one online, so I did not really know what shade to get, and this shade is actually more towards my skin color, as of why I do not use it that often. But if I need to do a heavy makeup, this is for sure the base of my concealer. So if I use this one, I would layer it. I just see Overachiever and 8G505, but that's the batch number, I think. I'm really not sure, guys, in what color I am. When I received this and I tried it out, it's truly more towards my skin color. But Huda has an amazing line of different shades, so I would recommend you to try it out. Maybe go to a store, try it out, see what works for you. So when I use this concealer, I will apply it and massage it in with this applicator, and I go ahead and blend it out with a beauty blender or a brush, and I will layer a very light concealer on top, just like the Tarte, which I explained to you has a beautiful coverage that really brights up. Then I apply that one on top, it gives an awesome look. Then you look highlighted, at the same time you cover all the darkness. Then I go on to my next favorite, which is the NARS Creamy Concealer. Guys, I have used this one also for a really long time. Easy to apply, but also easy to blend. And it was not too heavy underneath the eyes. So the other ones that I shared with you, besides the Maybelline one, were quite thick in texture and were awesome to do a more heavy look. But this one from NARS, it's very buildable. So the first layer you put on, it will just conceal the darkness, but you can build it if you need a bit more coverage, which I really liked with this one, and I am already done with it. I have gone through 3 of these tubes already in the past few years while using the other ones, of course, and I'm in the color ginger, if I'm correct. Yeah, medium to ginger. This is a regular doe foot applicator, just like that. Easy to apply again. What I dislike about this one is that when you are finished, you cannot get to all the product that is inside. But I found a hack on TikTok which explains you that there is a very thin, small plastic insert in the tube, and that is in every concealer, and I think also in the mascaras, which stop you from taking out too much product. It removes the excess product. But when your concealer is finished, just take it out with some pliers and you got like 3 more weeks of concealer in there. So I would definitely recommend you to do it when you're out of it and you can maximize it till the last drop of concealer. And the last but not the least of my top 5 is the L'Oreal Infallible. I have been using this for maybe 6 months now, not too long. But guys, I have fallen in love with this one. It is a very creamy concealer, more on the thick side, and it reminds me of the Shape Tape. It is a dupe for the Shape Tape, guys. If you look at the packaging, I'm sorry, but it's exact the same size, just a different look. If you open it, it's got that thick doe foot applicator, but so does this one from L'Oreal. It is really the same in the look of it, but if we are talking about coverage and the thickness of the concealer, it is the same to me. I think that this one is also as great as the Tarte. If you do not have the budget or the resources to get it at the moment, definitely try this out. It's super creamy and really thick. So again guys, this is really when you want to do a full face of makeup, try this one out. And with all concealers, better to have a bit more pigment, because then you just apply a little bit less and blend it out, instead of a concealer which is very runny and you need a lot of, because then it tends to look a bit more cakey. This has been also one of my recent favorites, and I am in the color Latte in 331. If you have L'Oreal in your drugstore and they sell the Infallible line, try this out. It's Infallible more than concealer. It truly is a perfect dupe for the Tarte Shape Tape. And in the video after this one, I will show you how I created this look with this concealer. It is so amazing and so worth it for the price that you're paying. So yeah guys, those were my 5 favorite concealers. The L'Oreal Infallible, Tarte Shape Tape, Huda Beauty Overachiever, the Magic Eraser from Maybelline, and the NARS Radiant Concealer. Those were my 5 favorite ones. If you have any questions on one of these concealers, just let me know in the comments and I will be happy to help you out. So guys, those were my 5 favorites and that was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Big heart to you guys, give it a thumbs up and let me know what kind of videos you want to see from me next. I was thinking to record a top 5 foundations video, which would be so interesting for my tan girls out there. Definitely let me know if you want to see that video, because it would be my pleasure to share my 5 favorite foundations with you. And yeah guys, I want to give you a really 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 big virtual hug. And if you want to connect, you can head over to my Instagram and I will see you in my next video. So until then, stay happy.